little bit more significant wall movement here. From right here, coming down to the clean out, and then right there that stops. But we're coming down from there, we're coming right back up, we're chasing to here. That's setting right there. Okay, so we've got two in a row, right? But wait, there's more. I caught off of that, right? There's that one right over here. And now we have another one. It's a third one coming back up this way towards the meter, which connects to a fourth one right here. See, split twice there, the soldiers coming down right to there and then here. Now part of the problem is there's a lot of connection points and protrusions along this wall. You know, we've got plumbing, electrical, HVAC, all coming out. So we have a lot of weak points. Really should have a mastic joint put in here. They wouldn't do this today, but this is how it was set up then. Anyways, my name is Daryl McCleary, Freedom Property Inspections. Know what you're buying.